YouTube, and welcome to Bunting Guitars Workshop. I'm Yaniv, and with me, Guy.
Hi. Today we're very happy to demo for you this Spiro model of ours. Spiro is a classic, so classic, rock and roll guitar with two P90s and a wraparound bridge. For me, it always takes me back to the basics of rock and roll, 50s, 60s. Always takes me back to just playing the guitar straight into the amp. If it's a good, you know, tube amp, you get all the tones you ever need.
I will tell you a bit about the guitar. The Spiro is actually our first model that we took out from the shop. It's based in the idea of a 54 custom Les Paul, which was with classic P90 in the bridge and Arnica Rhodes P90 in the neck. Here we chose to use the Lindy Fralin pickups. We use for the body wood, for the tone wood, Spanish cedar, which is the closest, almost similar to the Honduras mahogany that's been used in the 50s. Lightweight, really open sounding, warmth and good high mids. For the neck we use Bosnian maple, which we use for all our guitars. And here we have Madagascar rosewood on the fretboard. The combination of P90s with the Spanish cedar body and wraparound bridge gives you really full body guitar with lots of attack from the bridge and the bolt-on neck, but you will never miss the bass and the mids, even so it's a bolt-on guitar. So I will let Guy demo it for you in some clean and overdriven tones.
Yes.
So let's hear how it sounds. Thank you.
Thank you.